First, when I came, I couldn't understand because the Polish and Yiddish was strange for me. And it took a couple of weeks, then I could understand what the children, because they are the contact person was also the children, because my parents, they work all the time. So I know this, when they saw a Jewish man from Hamburg, they said, Jecke. And I have no idea what is Jecke from the beginning. And then they start to sing the song, Es geht a Jecke in mit a Decke. I'm saying, what is Decke? Es geht a Jecke in mit a Decke. And then I saw the children, they had a rope around the neck and they sold like candy or artificial sugar. And it's Orginei Lotovi, Firamarek Tovi. And so, what is Firamarek Tovi? This is American, what? Now we know it. But it takes a week, a couple of weeks to know. And then when they saw an old man, it was a Club Sidra. I said, not Club Sidra, Club Sidra. I said, oh, you are not a lodger. If you say Club Sidra, Club Sidra, this was the same meaning, but they had different dialects, even if it's only 50 kilometers away from Poland. Zegar, for instance. Zegar Macher. So, what is Macher? I could imagine, but Zegar, then I find out what is a Zegar. When my father gave to the watchmaker his last valuable stuff was his beautiful watch. And he changed it for a big loaf of bread. And the Zegermacher, he was very nice. And he gave me a trender. Trender, it was a Zahnrad from an old watch. So this I remember, this. Schumacher, of course. So these are some words of the child. Posamentir, I remember, is also used a lot of, I never heard the word posamentir.